This is EmotiBit. EmotiBit is a wearable, affordable, and open-source biosensor that captures high-quality emotional, physiological, and movement responses like these, and translates those signals into more than 16 different raw data streams that can be used to drive heart rate and respiration, emotional arousal, gestures and movements, local body temperature to assess health and emotional reactions, and other metrics to create a physiological and emotional data portrait of the wearer. EmotiBit aims to make biometric sensing accessible for researchers, educators, students, artists, makers, everyone. EmotiBit is easy to use. Simply plug in the SD card and battery, stack the EmotiBit board with an Adafruit feather, and strap the EmotiBit anywhere on the body to immediately start sensing biometric signals. Data can be recorded directly to an SD card on the EmotiBit, and you can add time-stamped notes for offline analysis or machine learning. Select from multiple output options to send your data anywhere. Create a new media art performance, or start your coffee maker if low energy levels are detected. Because EmotiBit is open source and the raw data is 100% owned by the user, the sky is the limit when using EmotiBit. For the past 2 years, alpha and beta partners have been working with EmotiBits to help shape the features to meet the user's needs.
The EmotiBit provides a potential for understanding what is actually happening inside the body.
The best thing about EmotiBit is its size. It's really small and light. This compact device can do so many different things.
A lot of the tools that are out there are extremely expensive. The EmotiBit was a great way to bring it into the classroom, to be able to use it with a lot of different students, and to be able to use an interface that's really easy to use.
It started streaming basically right out of the box. I just hooked it into the Wi-Fi connection that we had going and opened up the oscilloscope app on my computer and basically saw immediately all the data just streaming right away.
I think the great advantage of EmotiBit becoming an open source platform is that we can now begin to develop data sets, pipelines, ways to share data, to move data around that researchers, engineers, hackers, and artists have complete manipulation, shaping of the data.
Hi, my name is Sean Montgomery, and I'm creating EmotiBit to democratize biometric sensing. After finishing my PhD in neuroscience, I waited over a decade for someone to make EmotiBit. But in 2018, I realized my company, Connected Future Labs, was that someone. For over 2 years, our team of engineers and designers have been working with alpha and beta partners around the globe. Now, we're ready to bring EmotiBit to the world, and we need your help. Our goal is to make EmotiBit a fraction of the cost of similar devices. And to do that, we need to scale up production. We're creating a few different options so you can get the EmotiBit package that's right for you. We're excited to see what you'll do with biometric signals, and we need your help to bring EmotiBit to the world.